Isso.
Thank you.
them for 5 minutes and what?
You got a couple of good players on the blue team. And
they're still the second one.
So same as the first one.
Yeah?
That's the same thing. Play against the way that we can.
There's defense this time, basically.
Yeah.
Pretty much. I mean, the puck was going there, and he couldn't just get it out of there. Kind of lame play.
We'll be right back. They just won a tournament in Texas. They went to Dallas. You know, this is bad, but this game wasn't too good. And even their son, you know, like the puck slipped on his blade, and the guy took it and shot the goal. It's like, what the hell are you doing? Sometimes when you want, you know,
yeah,
there's so much you can do as a parent. Yeah. So what can you do? Nothing.
Buy them new equipment, better equipment, better equipment, yeah. More lessons.
So, when our older son was still skating,
mm-hmm.
we had a guy who was a skater instructor, mm-hmm. and I would... get them in the morning, Sunday. It was sometimes so hard to get them to get up and go on Sunday.
Yeah.
Can't even believe it. I would tell him, you know, we'll help you, you know, you're just skating and this.
I'm tired.
Yeah.
So you can pick the same thing.
Thank you.